Mayo Tusla Children and Young Persons Advisory Group are a group of young people from throughout County Mayo. After receiving training as part of the UNESCO Child and Family Research Centre Youth as Researchers programme, they decided to do a piece of research on social media use by teenagers. The group wanted to explore young people's use of social media, how much influence it has on their day-to-day lives, and whether young people feel pressure to use social media and the emotional impact it has on young people. The researchers put together an online survey which was then completed by students from secondary schools across Mayo. Here are the findings of the Mayo youth researchers.
There needs to be more awareness and less negativity around social media.
Adults need to be more informed about how important social media is for young people to communicate. Rather than restricting it, they should allow their child to use it responsibly.
We recommend that we have workshops in school to try and teach young people to use social media responsibly.
Schools should set up parent evenings to give a more positive but balanced view on their child's social media usage and how to best manage it.